There's nothing big. The only thing big is that olive green is everywhere. What else? Army jackets are back.
So you want to talk about fashion?
Good.
A lot of stuff are getting, like, a lot of people are copying off of Yeezy.
Yeah.
A lot of people. Just too much. Like the long coats? Just too much. Like the long coats? I like long coats.
It's all depending on what you put on.
Make those long ones? The long ones are cool. If you make it like a parka. But it's just too much. I'm not paying $1,000 for some bullshit ass camo.
Oh, they're Yeezy?
Yeah.
No, I don't pay Yeezy prices for nothing.
But like this, I'm not that bad. Like this, I like this, not that bad.
Okay.
But this, like, H&M has it. H&M has something similar. I said, if you got money, I guess I'll buy it, but I don't got money. I'm not paying $500 for a crew neck that's, like, oversized. You know what I mean? Bullshit. And I touched it, I was like, this ain't shit, dude. Bullshit.
That's why you can recreate.
If I were you, I would go to Goodwill. Find an old ass army jacket, destroy the fuck out of it, add your own patches to it, spray paint it, and then you can find. There you go. You don't have to put Yeezy, Yeezus Tour. Fuck Yeezus Tour. Like, I get it, he's cool and all. That's on facts though. Fuck Yeezus Tour. He's not an icon of fashion. I'm just saying. Like, name brand, like Chanel, Versace, all that. His shoes, yeah, I have a pair. But to be honest, not that great. Bullshit. I have them. I'm going for it. Bullshit. Tacoma. I'ma shout out to Tacoma. Cause Tacoma has some decent stuff, but lately their game is not on point too, cause they're too much going with that HBA crap. Jackets, bomber, drop crotches, little mix of Kanye, ripped up jeans, oversized shirt. Who the fuck wanna wear a skirt? Are you from Scotland? No. Sit the fuck down. It's literally the same thing. You go everywhere, you see the same thing. I just don't see anything different. That's why I say when something's trending, I like to add my own flair to it because I want to look different. I don't want to look exactly the same. Why would you want to pay $500 for a freaking flannel that has, what, a number, a name that says Off-White? Cool. $500 could give me a pair of J's. $500 can pay my bills. $500 can't buy me goddamn flannel that says Off-White. Go to them. Yeah. Trash ass store. Don't go there. Please. You go to Route 21, die. I'm like, I don't know. And then they go for the hype of Jordans. Jordans are done. I'm telling you. Jordans are done. They're done. Retro 4s that just came out. They're still in store, people. Still in stores. 72, whatever number the hell Jordan 11 came out. Still in store. They're done. Cause you overpriced them. Michael Jordan, you overpriced them from some shitty ass quality leather. I'm telling you that. Like, everybody's going for, like, the Air Max 90s, the freaking, the Penny Hardaways, all those, like, really, like, old classic shoes that you see that people rocked back in the day. Like, they're not going for Jordan anymore. I'm telling you, Jordan's dead. It's gonna die down. He's a billionaire now, but he needs to change it up or something, or just come out with the old retro stuff, then you'll be fine. Okay, you guys, so that was my fashion rant. Fuck y'all if you don't fuck with me. Fuck y'all if you don't fuck with NTL, but like, subscribe, and please follow us on our social media. But I love you guys, bye.